critical thinking is thinking hard about different things, what to do, and solving problems. Computer coding is doing different things, doing commands, and telling it what to do. And I think it's important because then I can know how to code.
Hi, I'm Leia.
And I'm Tanya.
And we're lucky enough to be studying computer science.
Hi, I'm Tanya.
We think it's terrible that 90% of schools don't teach it.
They definitely didn't offer it at my high school.
Thanks.
So we're trying to make this video to show that anybody can learn. We want to get 10 million students to do the Hour of Code.
Hour of Code.
Hour of Code.
The Hour of Code.
Hour of Code.
Hour of Code.
Hour of Code.
How do you get him to get to the sunflower? He needs to do some actions.
I got it.
Hey.
And then we'll run it and see what happens.
Amazing.
Ah, there we go.
You just wrote your first program.
I wrote it?
Yeah. This is the code that you just wrote.
Very awesome.
I thought like code was like FBI hacker symbols and stuff.
A little bit of problem solving, a little bit of logic. It's like instructions.
Programming is a lot easier today. Don't just play on your phone. Program it.
All right.
Awesome.
How does someone go about getting a job?
Maybe take an online class, find a class at a community college. You can get one of the best paying jobs in the world.
I think medicine's moving into the whole computer age.
Technology touches every part of our lives. If you can create technology, you can change the world.
So we're excited that you are participating in today's Hour of Code.
We just did two lines of code.
4 lines.
7 lines.
5 lines.
3,025
lines of code.
5 lines. 60 lines of code.
99 lines.
60 lines.
18 lines of code.
75 lines of code.
Doesn't matter how old you are.
The Hour of Code.
The Hour of Code.
The Hour of Code.
The Hour of Code.
Whether you're a young man or a young woman, whether you live in a city or a rural area,
everybody in this country should learn how to program a computer.
And I just completed the
Hour of Code.
It's actually really easy to learn.
Girls should learn this too.
Understand that language that's going to be the future.
Anyone can learn computer science. And you can learn too.
Jack Dorsey, Mark Zuckerberg, Bill Gates, all of y'all, I'm learning.
Give it a shot.
Here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people. Spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people. Spread it across the country.
We'll be right back.